Hey guys, Chom here. For those of you that don't know, my name's Chom. For those that do know, Chom is here. Alright. It's Thursday. No idea what date. Probably like the 25th or 24th, either one of those. And I've just ridden Malibu, but now I'm just packing my gear. Got a new float. Yes. We'll give you guys a tour. So first off, we have the back of the float. Yes, you walk up the back, and there's the rest of the float. we got some cupboards. I'm trying to be tall enough so you get a fridge. Pretty cool stuff. Really happy with it. That's super cool. Yeah, just packing away. I just need to do feeds in hand. So I'm just using my friend to close it. Feeds and stuff now. And a washer and platter up tomorrow, and yeah, just get her ready. So see you then.
We are
older,
but they'll do,
won't they?
Yes. Morning guys, it is currently 6:30. I'm sorry, my post just wrapped the lead around my body, safety first. We're just looking filthy. But yeah, we're just getting her out. Gonna put a massage rug on in the float, and then we're gonna head on down to Worldly. I'll see you
there.
I'm coming out of the car. I'm gonna stay here on my own.
It's not a walk.
Yeah, and I was like yelling at her, like, you're not on your own, come on. It's like, nah, I know I'm gonna be on my own. I'm not.
Arguing with me. Bobo's like, I don't want to go on the car anyway, I hate.
So I've just done my dressage, and me and my mum currently walking the cross country course. Not looking too bad right now, but I am only at jump two, so we'll see how it goes. Hopefully we won't slip over like we did last year.
My 80 water.
Kidding.
Out the roll top, 80 water. Out to this roll top. That is a sick jump.
Stumble there on the downhill from that jump. Something.
Unfortunately.
Currently like 1:30. I'm just heading back to the float to slowly start taking up because I am bored. I got nothing to do. I've walked my cross country course. I've done everything that needs to be done. Mum's doing the marshal duty. So yeah, I guess we'll just get to it.
It's likely going to be a short video just because no, we're not camping this weekend because I've got stuff on tonight and I'm not on till 10:15 tomorrow morning, so no point.
In beauty.
Those of you who don't know, the hardest part of any horse event, by far, see myself in the face, is sliding these numbers into the number holder. God, I've been inventing since I was literally like 10. I'm not even exaggerating, and this still sucks.
Just got a massage rug back on and I look like an egg. I'm about to hop on and head back to work. It is freezing. Hey guys, we've just now arrived. It is so much warmer here than it was at my house, but oh man, I'm tired.
Thank you.
sorry for the darkness.
I'm just stretching.
It is like the Friday. Dude, why is my hair just not doing as I want it to? It is like the Friday, the week after this event. And because I didn't get that much filming of my cross country video, I'm just waiting for my rider video to come in, which I'll put in after this. Hopefully it comes in soon before I have to start filming for Brigadoon. But yes, that is why it is being posted really late, because I'm just waiting.
Why would you look? No.
I don't know, there's lots of A's and lots of M's in there, so we'll just make some noise. And Malibu, that's easier to say, is a 5-year-old.